back wrapped round his shoes. He was covered with the evening news. Had a pair of old socks on his hands. Bank sign was flashing five below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind his garbage can. I was afraid that he was dead, so I gave him a gentle shake. When he opened up his eyes, I said, "Old man, are you okay?" He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping in that calico. I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you'd just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." He said, "I've just come around the farm. About the time I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' I was close enough for my old nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove. I saw Daddy loading up the truck. Cane poles on the tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55, that's as close as I've been. Just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping in the calico creek. I was walking down an old dirt road. Past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you'd just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. I said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death. Let me drive you to the mist." He said, "Boy, if you left me alone, right now I'd be fishing. Just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping in that calico creek. I was walking down an old dirt road. Past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home."